Alright guys, welcome back to another part of Zombie Army 4, Dead War. We have to find thermite charges in order to get out of here. Whole new enemy last time was the creepers, and holy shit, they are stressful as hell, especially when it's dark in this underground little area, but hope you enjoy this part. Let's get it going. Here we go. People keep coming from. Alright, so what I need is in there. However, I want to check out these rooms before I go forward. I probably shouldn't have put it on that, but that's fine. What's in here? Hold on. Oh shit. Probably gotta go upstairs, I think. Searched everywhere else down here. Oh, that doesn't sound regular.
Connor! Again?
Alright, that wasn't horrible. Oh shit. Thank you. Oh yeah, I want that. Hold on. Oh wait. Yeah, whatever. Or wait, no. I don't know.
Creepers are here.
This gun is awesome. Right, I don't think I need anything else in here. I didn't really check this out thoroughly. Okay, I'm gonna switch out this one with this. Yeah, let me get that going. Wait. Okay, so I think I just gotta jump back down. Oh, wait.
Is burning. Time for killing.
Oh shit. To the safe room. You got it. Wait, what was that? Hold on. Nothing. Okay. My god.
Here? We must build bomb. Good plan, I think.
Schweiger always was the kind to think one step ahead. Well then, get to it. You've a bomb to build.
Okay, so first things first, let me upgrade some. See what we got here. Magazine up one, damage up one, or we can go to rifle. I don't think the scope is, I have to be level 20 to unlock these.
I can't call forever, you know?
I don't know. I'm still about the trench gun, honestly. Let me upgrade. Let me see. I don't know. I don't feel like the electric barrel does anything for me with the other gun. So I think I'm gonna do the mag on this one. Let's see what upgrades we have for the pistol real quick. I don't want to waste an upgrade kit on the pistol. I feel like that's such a waste. Let me see. Hold on. Let me go back real quick and see what else we got for these. You know what? Yeah, let me just use it on this. I'm going to fully max out the primary weapons before we move forward. Alright. Here we go.
Build big bomb. Everything. Bah-bah! Nice. Simple plan.
Ah, you must be the reinforcements. My name is Carlos. I'm one of Dr. Schweiger's assistants.
Hello, friend Carlos. Is Dr. Schweiger with you?
Dr. Schweiger went ahead to the hailstorm. I was supposed to finish assembling the bomb, but the lab is filled with the dead.
Now you can help me. I'll walk you through the process. First, you need to find three fire components and attach them to the core.
Find parts to make bomb. Okay.
Something tells me I shouldn't have shot that thing. Oh, maybe it's down below. What the hell broke out of here? Something tells me it's around here somewhere. Wait, what was that? Oh! Give me that. How do I get in there? I don't know, something tells me don't use this ammo right now. As soon as I fire that off, I'm like, nah. Oh, it's down below again. I would rather just have all frag grenades, honestly. How do I get over there? Oh, here we go.
Be careful while inserting the firing components. These parts are very expensive.
Hold on, I don't feel like I searched enough in there. What's that whole room in there? Yeah. Okay, I've already been in all these.
Fix it to rocket?
Verse 9. Now the firing components have been installed, we must calibrate the core. Head to the calibration bay and begin the sequence.
Where's that at? Oh, okay, here we go. Oh!
We'll calibrate bomb.
I realize I just hit the right trigger. I don't know why I did that. I'm gonna leave this for a second. Oh shit. I'm gonna pick, Oh shit. I'm gonna pick this, grenade launcher back up. Carry it with me everywhere I go. Oh shit. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I gotta carry this fucking thing. Okay, hold on. Yep.
It's done. Now we make the big magic bubba.
Now head to the room above you and activate the radiation induction module to infuse the core with arcane energy. It's the big red button. You can't miss it.
I understand, I think.
Creeper!
Button has been pushed. And now?
Now we wait for the induction module to charge. Once it's finished, we release the charge into the core and pray it doesn't detonate.
Okay. How do we do that?
By pressing the release button. Just make sure you're safely in the induction room. You do not want to be near those coils when they fire.
Oh, nice. Here's one of these things.
It's done. Now we have finished?
Not quite. Next, we need biofuel. Head to the testing room downstairs, the one with all the stasis tanks, and activate the distilling apparatus.
Go to testing room. There.
Actually, hold on, let me grab that. Here we go.
Well, fuel done. Now I put it in the core.
Take the biofuel to the core and plate it in. Carefully.
And then, finally, bomb is done?
Still no. You must activate the induction to infuse the core once more. Only once that is done will our weapon be complete.
I understand.
I just feel like something big is coming. I know it. Alright guys, so I think that does it for this video. When we come back, we'll install the biofuel rod in the core. That is our next objective. At this point, I think whatever broke out of this thing behind me is gonna make an appearance. That's why I'm kind of cutting it at this point, because I know it's gonna take me a while. But yeah, as always, thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next part. Take care.